hours about her planning and all about graduation season. It's here. Purdue, Butler, and IUPUI, they have commencements this weekend. High schools, yes, they're coming soon. And with the pomp and circumstance comes, you have to have a party, right? Mommy Magic's Mary Susan is here with some ways to throw a graduation open house and maybe not break the bank. You're first.
Oh, yeah. You know, my first is graduating in literally 2 weeks.
This is you. You're in the middle of planning.
We are in the middle. This is real time for us. Yeah. So it's an exciting time. And we've been talking as mom. It's also a really emotional time for parents and for moms.
Yeah.
So deep breaths and enjoy the process because it's like a blink of an eye.
There's so many things to learn. I actually said I'm going to have you come back in a couple weeks and talk about the things that you have learned through this. But let's get back to just the part of the party. In the open house specifically, we want some great ideas. And you have them.
And they're not that difficult. There takes a little bit of planning because if you're going to buy it on Amazon or if you're going to have it shipped, you want to make sure that you get it here in time.
Let's do it
but
now.
All this is very affordable. And this actually was an idea that a mom ahead of me gave because I was like, you know, what do you give for a graduation gift? Because you have so many open houses. You were telling me how many open houses do you have?
I have all the invitations sitting up there, and I'm thinking, do I just write them all a check?
Yeah, well, that's a great idea. So what we're going to recommend is a great way to do it for people who are not maybe within your close network, but you want to celebrate them. Write them a check for 2018.
They're like, yes, $20,000!
For 2018, right, you can write a check for $20.18.
That's
kind of a cute way to do it. Now, for somebody who's closer, you want to do more, get them a special gift, or maybe give them a gift card or cash, that's a little bit more. But anyway, if you're the one hosting, right, and you're going to get a lot of checks for $20.18, you need to have some place to put them all. So these are great. You can grab these on Amazon. It's just a box with a slit on top, or you can make your own. But what's great about this will house, this is going to house all that, all those checks or gift cards, and it makes it easy. You can put that by the front door. And then, like, you don't have to, like,
where do I put it? The money to be able to pay for things.
They need it. Like, a lot of kids need to buy things for their dorms, have Bed Bath & Beyond gift cards. They actually need the cash to put it.
Sheets and bedding and all the decorations.
Absolutely. Cute. You can do a little photo booth. We have a frame here from Amazon you can hold up. Do cute for their friends to do cute little props to hold up to take photos. And this is one of my favorites because it's kind of old school, right? And our generation of kids aren't used to it. But advice cards that you can also purchase online. Wishes and advice. And then have everybody who walk in write something and then put it in a book for your kiddo to take with them to college for them to remember.
Oh, how are you doing, by the way, holding up?
Well, I can't decide, like, when it's going to start, right? Like, I'm trying to hold it together, but it is kind of crazy because, you know, your first one goes. Okay,
is she going to IU?
My baby is going to IU. Okay. I love this because you can take family photos,
cute.
Put them in a collegiate frame, and help decorate your table. Inexpensive, super fun. Love the M&Ms, the color of the college that they're going.
It's so easy to find.
Go to M&Ms.com. These actually say Indiana University. Here, I'm going to give you a few since you're an IU grad.
Yeah, I love them.
There you go. So
this is
an easy way to do a candy bar, and you can actually have them scoop them up and take them with them in these cute little boxes. So you can put their name, whatever you want. This is also an idea you can take from M&Ms.com. These say 2018, their takeaways. And this is one of my favorites.
Can I open it up?
Absolutely. So a great way to capture all their memories from sports, plays, musicals, anything they were involved with is you can have a quilt or you can make the quilt. But these are just old t-shirts.
Oh, I love this. I've been saving the blank on the t-shirts because I've heard
so
about this.
So this is what you're going to do with all of them.
I want to know where this one was made and I'll ask you maybe
Absolutely. Okay. But these are just t-shirts. And like I said, if your kids are in musicals or sports, take whatever you can from it. I think it's hilarious. There's a uniform shirt that is actually on this one because you know you want to remember.
I've been talking too much. We're out of time. Mary Susan has a blog and a website with everything. The ideas will connect you at fox59.com. Mommy Magic and Amber. We don't need a blanket today, but this is a great one.
Thanks,
Ange. Love this.
You may need a blanket tomorrow morning though, as temperatures fall back into the mid to upper 40s. It will be a cool.